gentlemen who fight and die to uphold the law, and the greedy who are desperate to break them.
Eyes on the prize, boys.
With infamous outlaws like Butch Cassidy, Jesse James, and Billy the Kid, the formation of gangs and their crooked counterparts sprang up in just about every region of the country, each trying their hand for fast, easy money. But it was only the few of the many that lasted.
All right, you're up.
Yes.
Face right there, back.
Face right there.
Yeah. Right there against that wall.
What was that? Go. What was that for?
What was what for?
Shoot that man in there! And give us the money just like we asked!
Charlie, when you've been in this business as long as I have your limit, sometimes you need to improvise. All right, this is close enough before the sheriff makes his rounds in there and finds
him. He wasn't a threat! And besides, Colt's already taking care of the sheriff!
Yeah? Well, then Colt can get back to whatever he does with his precious time then.
If he finds out about all this... If he finds out what?! I got the money! I took the necessary measures.
Necessary?
What about shooting that man in there was necessary?
Speaking of necessary, I think it's time we evaluate a necessary war on this outfit, Charlie.
Don't you pay attention to me!
Enough. I don't know about you two, but I sure as hell don't want to be found hanging in a low-life town like this. So I'd appreciate it if you kept your voices down. Give the money?
Yeah.
Is that all of it?
Yeah.
All of it, Roy.
It's all in it, just like you said.
Do you have any witnesses?
There was one. But Roy shot him. For no good reason. I'm done trying to explain myself to you.
Try it, enough! Charlie, come here. Tell me about what happened to
that. Well, we're following the plans, like you said, and everything was going just fine. The bank man, you put the money into the bags, and then we asked him to turn around and face the wall.
Keep your voice down. I'm not going to tell you again.
You turn around and Roy shot him. Right in the back, we haven't done it. He wasn't trying to harm nothing.
Roy, I don't seem to remember that particular part of the plan, do you?
Also, I was just trying to buy some extra time, all right?
That's enough! Your job was simple. Go inside the bank, get the money, and get out. Mom was going there to pay my saloon lady to keep the sheriff in check. You remember that?
Yes, I remember.
You think I'm capable of pulling out my part? There ain't no reason to be shooting anybody. Now, was there? Was there, Roy?
No, it wasn't.
Now, unless you two want to be spending the night in a cell, I suggest we hightail it out of here. Charlie, hold on. That man in there, is he still breathing?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, go in there, get him fixed up. Try and keep him from bleeding out at least, all right? Make it quick and pull that bandana over your face. You don't want to try with one of us just fall inside of here.
All right, Colt. Listen, I can explain this
Roy,
whole thing.
If a stray thread goes without being fixed, the entire cult won't rebel.
Yes, I understand that, boss.
Because I could be running with anybody who's calling his own shots when I ain't around. You know there's only one way out of this outfit.
Yeah, I know that.
Roy, it is my responsibility to get us in and out of here as safe as possible. That's why I make the plans. When I make the plans, I expect them to be followed. You understand? You take your eyes off the prize for 1 second, Colt!
Colt, I got it. Damn.
Well, good. I want you to go keep an eye on the door in there and make sure nobody else goes wandering in. I'll meet you around back by the roses. And Roy, if I ever have to... Roy, but this has gone too far. Why don't you lower that six gun? Before you do something you're gonna regret.
No. It's a chance for me in this outfit, right?
Lower that six gun! Why that
close? I think it's time for me to fix that pesky friend you was always talking about. Right, Colt? No.
Come on, Johnny, let's go!
Johnny, wait! Colt!
Back up! No, Robbie, you go our separate ways!
Back it up!
Don't shoot him!
Come on back, Charlie! Instead of running your mouth to me, I'll take between you!
Charles! He sold off to the Colorado girls. We can't get to him from here. Watch out for around. See if you can get the drop off. You leave Charlie out of this, Charles! Between you and me!
You're right, Colt! There's always been between you and me!
See, that's the problem, Roy! You always got something to say! You always biting off more than you can chew! I figured that we got you some of them vigilantes down West Texas all them years ago!
Yeah, I didn't need you then! I do not need you now!
Excuse me if I'm mistaken, Roy! But those boys handed you strung up that tree, and they left you for dead!
I had a rubber on one of them, Colt!
You were halfway from the end of that rope to 6 feet under when I cut you down.
Well, tell me, boss, why did you save me on that day then?
Because you're a fighter. You always have been, too. I figured you'd been hanging there for at least half an hour before I cut you down. And that day, Roy, I was the saving man who was scared to die. I was saving a man who refused to give up. And I just figured, that's the kind of guy I want to find next to me. The hell, Roy? We don't make mistakes now, don't we? Come on, Roy!
Give the gun! Let go, please! Hand over! Charlie!
Charlie!
Get for all this pathetic excuse of an outlaw. You're right, Colt. I wasn't ready to give up on that day. It sure is how I'm ready to give up now.
I'm giving up. It was a sign of weakness.
Charlie boy, you best shut your mouth and die with what little honor that you have left.
What do you know about honor?
I don't know about it. I don't know there ain't no honor among thieves. I don't know what lies. Colt's been paid y'all these years. It's too bad we ain't living long enough to see it through.
Yeah. Wanna know what else called up instead?
Hold my sex drive.
Take your eyes off the box for 1 second. Charlie, come on!
It wasn't always the long arm of the law that would bring an end to the misdeeds of men like these.
Charlie, come on, we gotta go!
Sometimes the very corrupt nature that led them to commit these acts had them damned from the beginning. Greed, in the end, the fatal stealing greed. Ladies and gentlemen, the actors of Old Tucson. Woo!
You did it! Woo-hoo!
Thank you! I want to thank you so much for coming out and seeing our show, No Honor Among Thieves. Be sure to stick around and check the show schedules. Much more to see and do.